negotiations. Even though it's only like, yeah, it's only virtual currency. Whatever. Because I can't do anything. It's not a negotiation if that's all they can give me. Rookie year. Rick, I can't begin to tell you how excited we are that you are a part of this team. We started a new ad campaign called He's Got Next on the billboards around town, completely centered around your arrival. Let us know what you think. Let's look at this. That's pretty scary. I guess. No, I don't want to share that at all. New GM sit-down topics available. I got the Knicks up first? Oh, man. Let me set up my social media thing. Go. RB41SG. I think that works. Really glad to see Bucks take RB41SG in the draft. He's going to lead this team to promised land. You're everywhere, man. Nice new billboard. This might be my new favorite Bucks yet. I don't even know. I can't read. He's on the roster. Oh, man. What happened to Monte Ellis? I thought Ellis... Wait. Did they trade him or something? That I don't remember. That I didn't hear about. I definitely did not know that he wasn't on the team. I forgot. So, I didn't hear about it. Well, that's a little awkward. See, I have 12,000. I bought all those coins, okay? So, sue me. No, literally, don't sue me, though. That would be really bad. Don't do that. Everybody, come take my hand. Eminem's playing in the background. I hope you can't hear it that much, because that would suck. It's like really low, so I can kind of hear it, but hopefully not loud enough so you guys can hear it. Equip upgrades. That is poop. Okay, I guess I gotta edit the player to equip the jump shot. Everybody's in the club and I wanna show you what it's like to get out of the way, and I guess that's good. Yep, that is the one I want. See what's on the other tabs besides social media. When this thing is done saving, geez, hurry up. Hey, saving. Hurry up. See, he's never doing social media. Okay. What am I waiting for? Tell me, game. God, so dumb. I'm gonna upgrade my player right now. I got 12,000 extra coins. Gotta upgrade some stuff here. Give the truth stone. I really don't even like this song. Why'd I keep it on here? The world may never know. Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? 1, 2, 3. Alright, I'll be right back after I'm done upgrading this guy. Alright, and I'm back. And if you want to look at my guy real quick, I upgraded him to 73. I just put about like 500 coins into the categories that I thought were most important. So now you can see I'm like pretty much out of coins. So we are going to go. I like how their best player is still a shooting guard, I guess. So we're going to go and play the first game. Then I'll probably end it, so for now. Schedule and next game. against the Knicks. Still got Eminem playing in my headphones right now. So besides my horrible first game in the Rookie Showcase, I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I hope you guys are looking forward to more. I do love this game. I know I stopped it kind of prematurely last year, but I don't know. This really didn't, and it might even happen with this one. I mean, who's to say that it won't? I just got bored with it. And it probably will happen at some point with this, but gotta go, gotta do what you gotta do to keep yourself entertained. I mean, I love you guys, I love the viewers. Love making these videos, love playing this game. Sometimes just don't want to play it, you know? So, that's my little spiel on that, I guess. So, let's get into the game.
Gonna be a great year. Starting right now, baby. Right now.
Good for you. Nobody cares about your great year. What a way to start out the new. Shut up. Nobody wants to see that.
A kinetic shot blocker rebounder out of Virginia Commonwealth, Harry Sanders. Then there's Carlos Delfino and it's Ilya Sova in at the four.
So, we gonna get this game started. And the Knicks won the tip. Simulate. We're in the game. Small forward. Awesome. Oh, great. I get to go against Carmelo Anthony. Awesome.
Doris Burke has some information for us, Doris.
Thanks for making my first assignment, Carmelo Anthony. Are you kidding me right now? That's a horrible first assignment. I'm just a rookie. I still gotta learn everybody on this team. I do not know what anybody can do.
Let's it go from 14.
That looked weird.
Too long on the shot. Well, the shot was there for him, and he had to take it. I don't care if he didn't.
Yeah, I did have to take it, but you know.
For a long time, the Knicks were viewed as a young team on the rise, but when they added Rasheed Wallace last year, the average age went to 32, which was the oldest team in the league last season. You saw it in their play. They were a group of veterans out there.
Being silent. Sorry. I was listening to the commentary in the game.
There's the feed to Pachulia.
Listening to what they had to say.
Tonight, here's Big Red. He's covered by Felton. Six on the shot clock. Here's Big Red.
Oh, and the end one! Yeah!
Big Red makes the bucket. An important, momentous occasion for this young guy getting his first points in an NBA uniform.
I missed. That was an A-, and still missed.
I really liked what I've seen from him thus far.
A lot of people have liked what they've seen.
Nice.
I mean, he's somebody that's talked about his...
The first basket was against Melo. And it was a and one. I didn't convert the and one, but you know, I still got it.
And it's world peace missing. And for the Knicks, the veteran leader.
Oh yeah, I forgot they have meta world peace now. I hope he doesn't elbow me in the face.
Yeah, they did go through some stretches, but they really did well to secure the division title and get that high seed going into the playoffs. They had a pretty decent run all in all, but this is a team.
Oh yeah.
Aspirations.
Burying them inside right now.
Big Red putting in major work.
Big Red putting in major work. That announcer loves me. Not like that, I hope. Oh, he made that? He was about to heave that. No, please do not show that ad. Please do not show that. Sweet. Oh, man. Oh, it's forward again. Dynamic goal. Yeah, I know what a dynamic goal is. Thanks. Do not commit a turnover. Alright. Playing against Shumpert. Nice. Oh, out of bounds. Our ball.
You,
our down by like 11 points.
He came in and made plays and
Anthony's back. Oh, shit.
Tyson Chandler, who's checked in for New York. Neal passes to Big Red.
Pass to Sanders. Oh, assist. Sanders has got 4 points in the quarter. I didn't know if they were going to give me that pass or not.